Arabian Desert, a vast ocean of drifting sands and scorched, sun-baked rocks. Beneath these endless dunes, oil, the lifeblood of our new mechanical century. For more than 400 years, the Ottoman Empire has ruled these lands, controlling all that's to be found here. But the Ottomans do not rule unopposed. Small bands of Bedouin rebels have united to overthrow the empire. They strike without warning and then vanish into the desert. Fighting alongside them is a lone British officer whose exploits have earned him wide renown. The world has taken to calling this man Lawrence of Arabia. A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements. A lone fighter has just one advantage over a large enemy force. Fighter can move unseen.
So there was one fucker there.
Though powerful and efficient, firearms would often attract attention. You had to be prepared for the Ottomans to respond in kind.
Here. Sounds not a big job.
When your enemy has better weapons and better equipment, steal from your enemy.
How can you see me? How can you see me? How can you see me? trees can I see in here? Let's take this one then. Go.
Fast enough to catch you here, did you? Lawrence of Arabia. Actually, I was rather depending on it. Eh, Lawrence? Well, this is very clever. Now the hunter becomes the hunted. So who might you? How enchanting you are, my dear.
Ahmed. I'll show you enchanting. If it weren't for you, I'd be free.
Free, is it? You'll be free when you're dead. And I'm happy to tell you, the Empire intends to grant you all this freedom very soon. Even now, an engine of destruction scours this desert, obliterating your allies, your families, your homes. Soon there will be nowhere to run. I'm sorry. My friend here, she can be a little brusque.
You're going to tell me how to lie to your train so we can lure it into a trap and destroy it.
Impossible. To even begin to talk to that train, you would need an entire book of communication codes.
Oh, like this one, you mean?
You can never stop the progress of machines! One day, the whole world will take your lands and the precious black gold beneath its sands.
We shall see, my friends. Of course, obtaining the codebook was not enough. To destroy this iron dragon, this Canavar, as the Ottomans have named it, we had to send it 3 encrypted messages to get it to stand down. There were Ottoman outposts scattered along the railroad tracks. The commanders there carried high priority message capsules. We had to use those to send our orders. Infiltrating the village wouldn't be easy. A full detachment of Ottoman soldiers had occupied it. The Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost. It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment. The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns. 3 commanders to eliminate, 3 personal message capsules to be stolen. And then sent with our false orders. How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission was up to her.
Hey? Nope. Okay. I fucked up. Nope. I'm holding the... Where's my... Binoculars! Nah. You know what, I'm going on a stroll. Can I go down here? Yes, I can. Yeah, we have that. Oh fuck. Here we go. What do I want?
Change that.
Can I look here? Old. Where's the commander? Fucking tank. Oh, another tank. Is that too far? This again then. I have more ammo on that. Wait. They're looking over here, fucker. You stop that. You come over here, so I can rush you. Mm-hmm. Let's see here. Impressive. And silencer, good. What? No, don't see me. I don't need to go in everywhere. Just get the commander. But he has... Why did you hear that? Having him to guard you or something. Yes, you have. But can I kill him with a knife? No, I can't. That fucker. With your back. Fuck you. Drive a fucking tank, you know.
Single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would acknowledge it as genuine.
Here!
Good drive there in a tank. Fuck. Oh fuck. We're fucked. Oh fuck.
We were putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capabilities, but I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
Now, guns. Thank you, Vera.
Ah, fuck it.
Okay. Worse. Here. What the fuck? I didn't pick up ammo, I just picked up a new one. Where are you then? Silenced. You aren't silenced. Tripwire. Granadas, I have. I'm just gonna. Okay. You heard that? Another one is gone. He is a flamethrower. Don't know where I am, so. Oh. They don't know where I am. Apparently they do. How did you... Wait, is it dead now? Okay. We do this. What the fuck? What the fuck? I saw the black. The black hit marker.
What the fuck?
Okay, let's not do that then. Now I'm on this side. You have a vehicle driving by. Oh my fucking god. I don't give a fuck anymore. Are we good? Okay. Up you go. Another flamethrower. Fuck it. He's dead. He's dead.
Is he?
You are in here. So you two didn't notice anything. Weird happened, okay.
Uh-huh. Although you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted. Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. I made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Twice, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to attack.
beast has your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. The legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
Just in time. Tilkichi was a fool to think we'd ever stay after he escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries, then rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off. Yes, no.
Plans and God laughs.
Oh.
As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Or is it a sniper up there who heard me? Can I just get the ammo? Just not. What should I do? Destroy all. So let's destroy them and run. I heard you. What? Oh, right. Are you just here? Yes, you are. Please, destroy. And they know where I am? Fuck. Okay. get your big gun? I don't know. Oh, fuck. Have that. Granadas I have. Rocket gun, nah. Wait, should I? Oh, I can. Oh, okay. Then let's have this.
Once Zara secured the town, trap could be set for the arriving train.
Okay, good to know. Yep. I can't destroy it yet. Dead.
Just because I pressed E on that. Fuck.
And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me, what do you know about battleships?
That's it. Battlefield 1 War Stories. Remember us, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, sorry. We're not gonna watch that because it's music and everything. I don't know. It's music in all of these, but I think this is gonna get... Nah. So. Yeah. That's Battlefield 1 War Stories. I love them. All of them. They are short, fine, yeah, but... Holy shit. This game. The whole... Like, the multiplayer and everything, and the looks of it, and sound, and... I love this game. So, hope you have enjoyed this, like, playthrough of all the war stories. And I'm Dunderdass. It's gonna be seeing you in the next one. Bye!